exponents, question 3, show that x power p divided by x power q whole power r into x power q divided by x power r whole power p into x power r divided by x power p whole power q. We need to show this value is equal to 1. So now here we have same base and different power. In division we can subtract the power. The law says, the power, the exponent law says, a power m divided by a power n is equal to a power m minus n. So if we have same base and different power in division, we can keep the single base and we can subtract the powers. Same way here we have both xx and different power. So I can take a single base and I'll subtract the powers and keeping that power r as it is. Same way into here also we have same base and different power in division. We need to subtract the power. So I'll get x power q minus r whole power p into, same way here also we have same base and different power. So in division we can keep the single base and we can subtract the powers, then whole power q. Now see, next law says a power m into whole power n is nothing but a power mn. Here we have two powers, so we can multiply the powers. So I'll keep x as it is, I'll multiply r to these both, so I'll get pr minus qr. So r into p is pr, r into q is qr. So I can take pr minus qr. So into here x, here also we need to multiply this p for these both. So p into q is pq minus p into r is pr into x. Now this q we can multiply for these two. So qr minus pq. Now we have same base and different power. According to the law, a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. We have same base and different powers, so we can add the powers in multiplication. So I can keep that 3x as 3 bases x as a single base, and we can add the powers pr minus qr plus pq minus pr plus qr minus pq. Now we can cancel, see, pr and pr, plus pr and minus pr, qr plus qr and minus qr, and plus pq and minus pq we can cancel. We got, finally we got x power 0, any the base power 0, the value is 1. So that's what we need to show here.